Now, three persons have been arrested by the Accra Regional Police Command for fake visa racketeering.
The police claim the three have been in operation for over 13 years.
The arrest in the early hours of Saturday followed complaints received by the police about the operation of a suspected fake visa syndicate in the country. After weeks of surveillance, detectives and other specialized personnel of the police managed to locate the syndicate at various locations in Accra. The three suspects are 58-year-old businessman William Kofi Mensah, aka Gay, Moses Lamte, alias OBK 69, a trader, and Eric Nyameche, 35, a graphic designer with special training in ICT and computer software engineering in India. 205 passports of several countries, together with fake visas and other documents, were retrieved from the suspects. Other items retrieved from the suspects included lamination machines, color printers, scanners, laptop, digital cameras, among others. The three confessed they charged $1,200 for first-class visa and between $618 for a second-class visa. They explain a first-class visa is able to break through any security checks, but a second-class may be detected outside Ghana. The syndicate also told the police their clients are introduced to them by accredited agents. ASP Efiatenge warned the public to desist from seeking travel documents from unauthorized sources. The three are to be arraigned for court soon.